Neha Kakkar quits Indian Idol for her pregnancy with Rohan Preet. Sad news for Neha Kakkar's fans. Neha Kakkar has been missing from the singing reality show for some time. In her place, her elder sister Sonu has taken over judging duties. Neha and her husband Rohan Preet Singh shared Eid wishes for fans on social media. Interestingly, Neha's loose-fitted clothes sparked pregnancy rumors and netizens could not help but pose the question in the comment section. Recently, Neha stepped out with Rohan Preet in Mumbai. She was spotted wearing loosely fitted t-shirt. Neha also became the highest followed female singer celebrity on Instagram with 60 million plus fans on the app. Neha has been judging Indian Idol for the past seasons and wanted to take a break. She has worked hard for many years and achieved a lot. She now wanted to spend some quality time with her husband, Rohan Preet. That is one of the reasons why she did not continue judging Indian Idol after the team returned to Mumbai. Currently, Indian Idol 12 is judged by Himesh Reshamya, Sonu Kakkar and Anu Malik. The show is anchored by Aditya Narayan. There is no official confirmation from the makers or the singer. Her social media suggests that Neha is enjoying time with husband Rohan Preet.